What's up, guys? Welcome back to my channel. So in today's video, we're gonna be playing Astrobots again, and this is part 4 of me playing it. So last time I didn't have much time, so now I have all the time, I'm free. So now let's do this. So last time something crashed here and we're gonna go investigate. Zoom, zoom. Coming with me. Oh, and also I have the new Astrobots controller. I already did an unboxing short, and I'm looking for a new Family Guy short. You guys have any suggestions? Ouch. Come on, man. All right, you guys ready? At 3, 2, 1, push, 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 push. God, this game is amazing. And this controller feels nice. Hey, Crash. Yeah, pull, and the satellite is back. Let's actually go back here. Oh. I want to go back for a bit. What's a this? Oh, let's go back here. You know what? Forget it. Let's just go. Oh, that's just rude. Let's go to the Temple of Time. Yay, that was easy. Oh wait, I forgot to mention, there's a secret level when you... There's a secret level when you finish the game. And I know how to achieve it. But first we're gonna have to leave this area. And we're gonna have to go here. Wait, hold on. Before we go there, I just want to do this for a bit. Nice. Coming with me. We gotta do some of these, and then we'll unlock the secret level. And now we have, I don't know who. Ouch. I'm gonna focus less on fighting, but focus more on running. Ah! Okay, I'll just wait. Ah. Okay. Ah. That was on me. That was on me. I wasn't fast enough. Okay, now that was on me. I didn't focus. I had to wait. No! Hold on, I'm gonna go to the bathroom. Okay, I'm back. I just really needed to go to the bathroom. Alright, let's restart. Okay, hold on, I'm just gonna wait. And there. All right, let's continue more of these. Because this is how I'll get to the secret level. Where is that guy? I heard something. I guess there was no extra bot. It's just that I saw a bot on top of that, so I assumed there was one. Anyways, one more and then we'll continue on with the other level. Ah! So it looks like all of these are just from Metal Gear. I think so. I'll ask my brother, because he's the one that's been playing Metal Gear for years. And also Metal Gear Snake Eater, I'm doing a series on that. On the ladder here. Welcome to the crew. Ah, Tomb Raider. Oh, there's a chest, okay. Yep. If you probably don't know what I'm doing, you'll know. Now that's what I'm doing. All in one. There was another bot. I know where it is. Damn it. Where's the black hole thing? No, I think I'm just gonna... Oh, there's more. There it is. Oh. Don't worry, I'll come back. I'll come back, don't worry. Thank you. Wait, who is that? Nah. So, I don't know who this one is. 3 billion years from here. I don't know who that one is, but seems pretty cool. Ah! Oh, there's one more. There we are. Oh. Oh yeah, I know this one from the Knack game. Ah! Okay, now we finish this. Now we're gonna go back. I'm gonna speedrun the first level. Or I don't have to. This controller feels nice. First one, easy. All right, buddy. I'm sorry about that, guys. No problem solved. Okay, I think I know what to do. Bye. I see what these are. Thank you. Thank you. Hold on a second. Hold on a second. Ah, that secret level. I think I'll do it now, and then I'll come back. I'll do it now and come back later, okay? That. Okay, I need to be... Ah! Jin Sakai! Oh, I think I know what to do. Oh, I could have gone from here. Nice. I've always wanted to go to Japan. Fun fact, I actually want to go to Japan. Because I heard that Nintendo is gonna make a museum there in Kyoto. And I wanna visit. And I also wanna go to Nintendo World. Like, that'd be fun. Oh, come on, dude. Now we're gonna go back. No! So anyways, I wanna go to Japan so I can go to Kyoto for Nintendo Museum when it opens. And I also want to go to Nintendo World. I wonder what this bird does. Also, Last of Us Part 3 will be in. It is official. And if it ever releases, I will do a series on that. Oh. Thank you. This could be really helpful. So this is a detector. Nice. Hold on 1 second, let me try something. Nope, that doesn't work. Mm-hmm. Hold on a second. Okay. Turns out you can get a trophy for doing this. No. There. Oh wait, I didn't check under here. Now, how do I get out? Oh! Oh, I've seen that guy before. Okay, I just need one more puzzle piece. Thank you. I'll go there. Just let me find one more puzzle piece. I'll take it somewhere here. Yep. Hold on 1 second. No, I'm scared. Let's see what's in here. How? Wait, isn't she from Resident Evil? Like, Jill? Yeah, Jill. Okay, I know what to do. I just need a puzzle piece. I'm gonna have to think. Ah! Okay, I have an idea. Okay, so I actually have an idea, and I know for sure this is gonna work. Okay, we got everything. No! And now, let's do this. Because if you do all of these, you can unlock the secret level. I think when you do all of these, you can unlock the secret level. Maybe by beating the game. How about this? I'll beat the game first, and then I'll do the secret level. I think I've seen him from before. He was from that game Like a Dragon Yakuza. Yeah, Yakuza. No! Ah! Finally. Hold on, I'm gonna go to the bathroom. All right, let's continue. Whoa. Follow the light. Thank you. I'm glad on how this game turned out. We're doing so well. How? We were doing so well, but we failed. It's okay, soldier. We'll get it next time. No! There! Are you serious right now? I'm gonna cry. I'm actually gonna cry. Bye. Thank you. We were doing so well. Bismillah. Bismillah. Okay, you know what? I'm just not gonna jump. Okay, let's go to the boss level. Thanks. Now let's see who's the cameo we're gonna get. Yay. Okay, let's see how I'm gonna do this. What? I just got here! Okay, I think I know how to defeat him. tried our best. That's okay, I know how to beat him now. Ouch. You're doing so well. No! No, just kill me.
Yeah.
There. Okay, please. Out of my life! Yeah. Let's see what we got here. Who's that? Alright, let's go to that other level. Alright, let's see how. Ah, okay. Oh. Hold on. Alright. Ah, I see how. Wait, hold on, I didn't collect all the puzzles yet. You know what? After we fix this part, we're gonna go back and I'm gonna collect all the puzzles. In the meantime, let me just like look up on where the last puzzle is. Sorry, I thought my mic was unmuted. Anyways, we fixed it. The fourth area is done. We're done. Keep it cool. But we still got a few more levels left to finish. Now we have over 200 population over here is 200. Again. Yeah. Ready? 3, 2, 1. Push! Good job, team.
How do I?
Apple. Wall buster. Time to go bowling. Ready? 3, 2, 1. Push, 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 push. Alright. Now I'm gonna go back to that level. And complete the puzzle. So we're just gonna do this to get the level. I'll be right back. All right, I got them. Now let's rush this. All right, let's go back. And we have that new level. We're gonna do that in the next video. But in the meantime, we're gonna go over here and do this.
Let's see what this is. I've unlocked this last time. It's called Safari Park. Let's see what it's like in there. Ooh. Oh, photo mode. Strike a pose. See if I can find it somewhere else. Hold on, let me just see how many trophies I have. Okay, let's continue this. I think I'm just gonna go now. I already had a good time here. Now let's go unlock. Let's unlock all of this. I already have enough money. Ooh, new paint job. Ooh, silver. Now where does this go? Ah, the PlayStation logo. Spray paint. Oh, that goes to the guy from Infamous Second Son. That goes to Chloe. Yeah, Chloe. That goes to, yeah, Ellie. Honestly, Ellie from The Last of Us 1 is better than Ellie from The Last of Us 2.
love you, Joel. Joker. Yeah, that goes to Jen. See this. Nice. I hope you guys enjoy your new stuff. Hope all of you enjoyed your new stuff. Now we're gonna go back to the galaxy and then we're gonna end the video. That's it for today's video. Do not forget to like, subscribe, and I'll see you guys next time. Bye-bye.